when it comes to images and video, by 2020, two-thirds of the consumed content on the internet is going to be video. There's only two entities that you need to please. Number one is Google. Number two is your customers or your clients or prospects. Not necessarily in that order. In fact, Google will tell you that please your customers and prospects and clients first. That will in turn please Google. So depending on the topic or the subject, if I'm looking up something, for instance, how to make the perfect scrambled eggs, I am not looking to stand there for 10 minutes to learn how to make scrambled eggs. I want a 3 to 4 minute video that's gonna show me how to make the perfect scrambled egg. I don't have time in the morning with my wife and my daughters and the dog barking and things like that to try to learn how to make the perfect scrambled egg that's gonna take me 10 minutes worth of content. Search engines may like longer content just because it's more data and things like that, but are you really satisfying your customer? So that's where we get into that balancing act of how do you please in your video content, how do you please search engines and you give them enough data, but not at the expense of your customer experience, because at the end of the day, the customer experience is really what's most important.